Resetting of the hooks. Three people are required for resetting the hook. One at the handle and one at each of the hooks. Let's see how the resetting is done in the correct manner. The locking piece at present is aligned with the hook stopper, which has fallen in, and the hook is open. One person at the forward hook and one person at the aft hook pulls the hook inwards. On doing so, the hook comes in and the hook stopper comes upwards. The person doing this in the forward and aft must ensure that the hook stopper is completely clear of the locking piece. It should not in any way be inside the slot, even a little bit. It must be clearly away from the locking piece. Once this is ensured and communication is sent back to the person in the center, the person moves the handle inwards. This turns the locking piece around. Once the locking piece is in place, the person in the forward and in the aft must ensure there is a proper overlapping between the locking piece and the hook stopper. In practical, when you look at it, the hook stopper is resting on the locking piece with a good overlap. In this condition, the hook stopper cannot slip out.